Wow, guys, that was something. Just got out seeing Frozen for the first time in theaters, and I gotta say, that was just a memorable experience. I haven't experienced like that in a theater since I did the Titanic one just a few months ago, and yeah, that was just wonderful. Just a testament to the film and all the hard work that's been done by Walt Disney over the past 10 years since the Frozen was released, but I just loved it. Soundtrack was great, the motion, everything, oh, just so perfect. And yeah, I can't wait to go more in-depth with you guys in a few months once we get the Frozen in my ongoing Disney series, so stay tuned for that. But this is the Film Fanatic, signing out.